Well, Linda Thompson was Harrisburg's first female and first black mayor, and there's no doubt plenty of disappointment in her campaign tonight. News 8's Portia Johnson joins us with reaction. Portia.
Well, Ron, despite the outcome, Mayor Linda Thompson was welcomed with a lot of support. She gave her concession speech, and she said, first off, that this is not a failure because she served the people for 3 years, and I'm joined here live with Mayor Linda Thompson. I know you lost your voice, but how do you feel right now?
Well, I'm still very at peace about this. You know, I'm not bitter. I'm not emotional. I'm not crying. And that's because I walk away with a legacy, and that legacy is very strong. The citizens of Harrisburg had a mayor that was honorable, that was strong in her leadership and got the people's work done. You know, we were very committed to being tough on crime, and most importantly, the four priorities we focused on was fiscal solvency, growing businesses, creating jobs, and at the same time, focusing on public safety. And I think we've done that. And right now, the opportunity for the next leader of the city is well established. There's a plan on the table, and the citizens of Harrisburg certainly have an opportunity to not have the burden placed on their backs.
And I know, Mayor, this is something that you were not expecting. You were really optimistic that you would come out on top.
Absolutely.
Now that Eric Papenfuse could be the next mayor, what's your reaction to that? What went wrong in your mind?
I don't see anything going wrong. The people spoke, and I respect what the people said tonight, just like I respected what they said 3.5 years ago when they said yes to Mayor Thompson. Mm-hmm. Mr. Papenfuse is going to come into an administration that has a plan on the table, and by the time he takes office, that plan would have already been implemented. The incinerator would have already been sold. The parking garage would have already been leveraged, and there would be no more debt on the incinerator for the taxpayers. And so I find this to be an opportunity for me to offer and present to him a smooth transition. Me and my administration will work very closely with him to make sure that he doesn't encounter what I encountered. And it's about the people, and that's all that it's about for me. It's about the people, making sure that the new leader has a smooth transition and that this administration will cooperate.
All right. Well, Mayor, thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate it. I'm going to send it right back over to you.
All right. Thank you very much, Portia. Portia Johnson live in Harrisburg tonight with Mayor Thompson.